It's okay to lose. I tell athletes that all the time. It's okay to lose. You're always competing against yourself. You're not competing against the person next to you. Because if you compete against them, you're running their race, not yours.